Police have hijacked debate in state parliament as controversial changes to their injury benefits become law. Massive spending cuts have been approved and police are vowing to step up the fight.
And with that, state parliament descended into a shouting match.
They've got to remove themselves.
80 police heckled MPs as changes to their death and disability scheme passed the lower house.
Justice, remove yourselves from that gallery.
Ejected, but vowing to maintain the fight.
We get injured, we're gone. Not my house, my car. Got to move to Walgett. That's the only place I can afford to live at.
Despite 5,000 protesting on Macquarie Street this week, the cuts to injury benefits passed the upper house overnight with crossbench support. The scheme was costing $288 million a year, but the revised system will limit the price tag to $66 million.
There's going to be police officers as martyrs because I'm going to have police officers knocking on my door saying I have no money.
It became financially unsustainable.
The government claims it gave all the ground it could, throwing in extra cash in the dying hours to make the deal more palatable. But stepped up industrial action remains a possibility.
Now it's time to accept from both sides that we didn't get absolutely everything that we wanted.
Statewide, police are voting on whether to only respond to life-threatening emergencies. It has the potential to throw the Christmas New Year period into chaos.
You've slashed police officers' rights, and that means this state is not going to be safe.
The union will reveal the extent of any increased action early next week. Josh Murphy, 10 News.